74 home runs in August. They shatter the previous record of 58. And then Gary Sanchez, now one homer shy of his career high, which he set in 2017. That was a Yankees record for catchers. So again, on an afternoon in which you kind of had to outlast a little bit of the shadows, some of the bullpen, Yankees having to use seven different relievers to get it done. But late in the game, it was Chapman and Guerin doing a nice job.
Right, and we're going to talk a lot about offense, as we should. Four more home runs. Home runs are up 22% in Major League Baseball. That's always going to get headlines. That's always going to get attention. But you're right, Bob. After Herman had to grind his way through five innings, the Yankee bullpen actually did a very good job, and it wasn't easy. There was traffic on the bases in multiple innings. The A's had a lot of opportunities. You look at Loaisiga. Loaisiga was one pitch away from walking in a run. He was able to climb back out of the sixth inning. You look at that tap dance that Chapman did through the ninth inning to make sure that the A's wouldn't score. But the Yankees did a good job of keeping it at a tie game. When their offense could finally strike, it was LeMahieu who saved the day.
So a real feel-good with that home run, but there was a little bit of guardedly bad news with Zach Britton. He was fourth man out of the bullpen.